we're on day 9, straight leg pulse. Get ready for it. I know, remember the song? Yeah, we do. We do, we know it. Okay, for the straight leg pulse, we are gonna lift that right leg and we're gonna come up, up, up. That leg is as parallel to the ground as you can get it. Your abs are tight. All the cues apply. Elbow, shoulder, wrist in line, tummy tight. And we're gonna get it working here. We're gonna get it moving and grooving. And we have a minute and a half right, minute and a half left. Or if you're counting it out by yourself, you're just gonna count 50. You don't have time for my YouTube video. Okay, we ready? Let's extend that right leg. Let's point that toe, make it pretty, square those hips, and lift, and lift, and up, and up. Okay, hips are squared, tummy is tight, and right, we are working it. We are, look at us. Up, up. Little Cisco. Where is he? I wonder. I hope he's all right. Oh yeah, keep those abs tight. Keep that body working. 1 minute here. If you need to take it down to your elbows for the sake of your lower back, you can do that, okay? So listen to your body. You have to listen to your body. Especially when you're working out at home, it's really important to listen to your body everywhere, but especially at home because there's no one there to kind of tell you what you're doing. Wrong, or if you need a little correction, right? Yeah. Good, about 35 seconds. Lift up, lift and squeeze. You feel that booty cheek? Ooh, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's burning. She's burning. Come on, up. Up, and up, and up. Yeah, last 15 seconds, keep it going. Shout out to Lizzie for making me this shirt. Mermaids do it better. It was a longer shirt and I cropped it as I do all my shirts and my body suits. Whatever I can crop, I will. 3, 2, 1. All right, let's go to that other side. Oh, we're gonna reset that timer. And we're getting through it. That's just a magical feeling, isn't it? It is, yeah. Here we go. 3, 2, left leg up and pulse it. Hips are squared, shoulders are squared. Your gaze is down. And you are lifting with that pointed toe. Oh, it's so pretty. It is. Lift. Lift. All right, moving on with this booty playlist. I got it in another video, but I will send you the Spotify link since I'm now like up to date on Spotify. If anybody's interested in it, I will drop it. So you guys can have it. Drop it like it's hot. Lift it like it's hot, because it should be burning. 50 seconds. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Up, 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 up. Yeah, so you carved out a little time to do this today. I'm proud of you. I'm glad you're here doing this PT challenge with me. 30 seconds. Yeah, your leg should be feeling heavy. You should be feeling your hamstring too. Fight through it, remember. Try to barrel through that pain. Come on, up. That's part of them. What's spilling down your throat? The phantom exterior like says, the interior like suicide. Up, if you need to pick up your pace to feel that extra burn, do it up. 10 seconds. 10 seconds, that's it. 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Oh, we made it. Nice job, everyone. I'll see you tomorrow, right? Yep.